All right, let's continue the story.
Uh-oh. Oh, good.
Oh, no.
That ain't right. We look like bad guys. Incompetent bad guys. Freeze! Freeze!
I'm thirsty.
I said freeze!
I'm just getting a drink. I'm just going to change the bottle.
Okay. Would you like me to help you with that?
My goodness. What the heck? Da-da-da-da-da-da.
This is not good, Bob!
Just relax. We just stay cool and drive home like nothing happened.
I don't know if you've noticed, Bob, but the police set up roadblocks because they're looking for jewelry thieves.
Well, then, I guess it's good that we have certain advantages to help us in situations like this.
Whatever it takes, man. Just don't make me try and explain this to Honey from jail.
You ain't going to jail.
Trying to get us caught? Stay away from those blockades, man.
Okay, it's pretty hard to drive.
I got designer water here. Clearer than day and stiller than the Bonneville Soul Flats. You gotta let me through.
Sir, please remain in your vehicle.
You're 80% water, pal. Show some respect. I got somewhere to be.
What
don't mind we gonna do to get out of here?
I hate you, Lucius.
What are you waiting for? Freeze that puddle quick.
One escape ramp, a la Prozone.
Nice. Now get back in your car and let's ramp things up. All right, time to jump that thing.
There you go. Yeah. No Manson Island? Namason?
Woohoo! Woo! Way to go!
That was way too close! We are not doing that again.
They're experts! Experts, Bob! Exploiting every loophole, dodging every obstacle! Penetrating the bureaucracy! Bob? Bob?
Look at me when I'm talking to you, Parr!
A man out there. He needs help.
Do not change the subject, Bob. We're discussing your attitude.
I'll be right back.
Stop right now, or you're fired!
He got away.
Why is he still there?
Mr. Incredible. Commence message.
Hello, Mr. Incredible. My name
is Mirage. I represent a top secret division of the government designing and testing experimental technology, and we have a need of your unique abilities. Something has happened at our remote testing facility.
Well, what?
Okay.
It threatens to cause incalculable damage. This mission does not, nor will it ever exist. If you accept, your payment will be triple your current annual salary. Call the number on the card. Voice matching will be used to ensure security. The supers aren't gone, Mr. Incredible. You can still do great things. Or you can listen to police scanners. Think about it.
This message will self-destruct.
Uh-oh. I'm in.
Don't tell me. The supers aren't gone. You can still do great things.
Hey, why didn't you tell me you were going on a mission?
Because you've got a family, Bob. They need you more than some secret government group. Plus, I didn't want to split the money.
Don't worry. It'll be a breeze. We'll be back home in no time. And I'm pretty sure they budgeted for both of us.
Let me get those vines down so you can swing across. Didn't they say this robot's supposed to be super intelligent? Because it's laying some pretty lame traps.
Cute. It's trying to hunt us. Kind of want to see what it does.
Let me glide over and get that vine.
Oh, there's something in here.
Bet I could get up this. Just gotta make it more solid. Uh-oh.
Get out of here. I would love to stay.
Does the local wildlife seem a little strange to you?
Yeah, I can't say I've ever seen a bird like that before.
You can swing across now!
Frozone to the rescue!
Frozone. I missed hearing that name. I'm a little surprised those vines held you.
What's that supposed to mean?
They just look kind of spindly. That's all.
Do they?
Yeah, nice save.
Do they?
See that? There, on the wall. It's been burnt into the rock.
Well, That's convenient.
This may sound strange, but these scorch marks kind of look like Gazer Beam's laser blast.
No way. Simon's a lawyer now. He hasn't super suited up in years.
Well, like I said, according to the papers, he's currently missing.
Let me through.
That was close.
Huh. It was actually armed with more old parts. And look, more scorch marks.
Maybe we weren't the first super sent out here.
Yeah, Gazer Beam might have been here after all.
Get out of here. Ah!
It's still better than what you got me and Honey for our wedding.
It was supposed to be ironic. Seriously, Ice Crusher? That was genius.
Well, you were the only one laughing, Bob.
So we're redirecting the water from the falls because...
Because I've had a super idea, that's why.
There we go.
Right. Now that that's done, let's knock down these chutes and get to the other side.
Yep. We've got some tree surgery to do.
Yeah.
I'll handle this. I landscaped our entire garden last night.
You mowed the lawn, Bob. That's it.
It's manscaped, not manscaped. Oh, Lord. Come on. Come on. There we go.
Rosa, watch out!
Oh! Ah! Oh, man!
Oh, sorry, Zone.
It got us good.
Yeah. Well, it's the last time we'll let that thing get the jump on us. It's showtime! At least one of us is enjoying themselves.
Oh dear. This is awesome.
Are you still okay over there?
Battered, bruised, feeling kind of nauseous. Yep, all good.
Dude, cause we're about to free fall.
What? You're kidding, right?
Wish I was.
Poor guy. Kidding.
So I guess we found what we've been looking for. All right, you oversized bowling ball. What do you got?
Oh dear. This is not good.
That bird brain is actually helping this thing. I think I preferred it when it was just rolling around. That parrot is starting to make me mad! okay? Gotta stop it. I can't just wait for the batteries to run out. I need a way to stop this thing in its tracks. Think, Lucius. Think! Frozone is in the house. Here we go. The pitch is on the mound.
Hello. Come get me.
Woo!
Here we go.
Frozone 1, expensive smart super robot, Cedra. Brace yourself, Bob.
Ah, I need to build something to get us out of here. First, let's deal with you. It's showtime. I better keep my distance. Oh, gotta dodge that.
If it's that thing it pops up, get it!
Great idea, Frozone! That's it. Now's my time to strike. Ha ha! Take that!
Boy. There we go.
Get an eye full of that. Not so yeah, smart yeah. Now. Right. Time to build our way out of here.
All right.
I need to reach those bricks.
What's the big idea to get us out of here?
Remember Captain Cuckoo?
Oh, man, how could I not?
Captain Cuckoo.
Well, every time his clock went off, it attracted pretty much all the birds in the tri-state area, right?
yeah.
I'm thinking that's how we get these parrots off our backs.
We're gonna call Captain Cuckoo? Let's do it. Captain Cuckoo, we need you!
What a thing of beauty. Maybe I should build Helen. Let's turn their robo-feathered friends against them.
Yeah, I... Yes. Get him, my precious birds. Oh dear.
A little help here.
It's time to chill out.
Damn. Thanks, Frozone. I owe you one. Let's finish.
Yes. Get inside it.
Man, we might be a little out of shape, but we still got it.
Yeah, we won, but only by the seat of our pants.
Speaking of pants.
What? Oh.
Only one designer can fix that. Maybe she can take it out a little too.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. We good.
Impressive. Captain Cuckoo's old Swiss clock counterattack. We'll have to bring him back.